do have Syed Abbas, Asad Abbas with me. And Syed, the Aam Aadmi Party came to power on the promise of being different. And if you're going to resort to the same tactics of making promises and forgetting them, because, well, that is part of life and it's such so taken for granted these days, any which way is in our country, then what's the point? And how are you different? And how is Arvind Kejriwal different?
Firstly, thank you very much, Tanvi ji, for having me on this debate. It's an absolutely spectacular to listen to two legal eagles such as Mr. Vasudev and Mr. Sundaram, and of course, you and Nigat as well. First, now coming straight to the point, I speak as a citizen of this country, and let me tell you, Justice Pratibha Singh ji, I doff my hat at you. This is indeed a landmark judgment to me. Every chief minister, government, or any politician coming through with their manifestos or their promises must and should be an enforceable one. There are no two ways about it. Also, as a matter of fact, let me tell you, when it comes to Arvind Kejriwal ji and the Aam Aadmi Party, the government in Delhi, this is one chief minister, Tanvi ji, that we speak about. He's created a revolution when it comes to bijli, pani, especially the water, electricity, and made a significant difference when it comes to the government schools. Also, as a matter of fact, with all the might of the Bharatiya Janata Party, if the Delhi people, you know, it is always believed that Dil Walon Ki Delhi, I believe no. It is not only Dil Walon Ki Delhi, along with Dil Walon Ki Delhi, it is Dimag Walon Ki Delhi, because they have voted this man time and again, along with all the might and right of the BJP coming through. Now, when it comes to the manifestos, let me tell you, I agree with you, Tanviji, completely. Every single politician out there, government, sitting state head, must and should keep every single promise. When I contested the 2018 Karnataka Assembly elections, I made promises. I lost the election, but did keep my promise of getting youth jobs and getting them employment and education. Also, as a matter of fact, when we speak of Arvind Kejriwal and his promise precisely of paying the respective rent, I urge through this medium, Mera Now, which has been a revolutionary medium on the media front, and I plead the Aam Aadmi Party government, I have been a MLA candidate of the Aam Aadmi Party in the year 2018 here in Karnataka. And let me tell you, the onus and this judgment is not only upon Aam Aadmi Party, but also all the respective parties who do jumlebazi. Like the 15 lakh, Amit Shah ji himself said, "Arey, ye to bas ek jumla tha." I am glad that Justice Pratibha Singh's this landmark observation, a judgment of sorts, will set every politician right, because this could just be an enforceable promise, and inaction will lead to a blasphemy of sorts. So therefore, I believe that be it water, be it electricity, be it road, be it hospitals, the Aam Aadmi Party government and Mr. Arvind Kejriwal will do its best and keep the promise apart. Like my sitting Chief Minister Shri B.S. Yediyurappa.